volunteer.
Great. I'll take you right over
That's
here.
That's all right. I'd rather volunteer there if you don't mind.
Why do you feel that you have to volunteer to me?
Because I think that you are the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
Thanks. But what do you think of Palantine? Charles Palantine, the man you're volunteering to help elect presidents.
Well, I'm sure he'll make a good president. I don't know exactly what his policies are, but I'm sure he'll make a good one.
Canvas?
Yeah, I'll canvas.
How do you feel about the senator's stand on welfare?
I don't really know this senator's stand on welfare, but I'm sure it's a good stand.
You sure though?
Yeah.
Well, we all work together here full-time, day and night, so if you would just like to step over there, I'm sure that the gentleman will assign you.
The thing is, I drive a taxi at night, so it's kind of hard for me to work in the day.
Then what exactly do you want?
Would you like to come have some coffee and pie with me?
Why?
Why?
Yeah.
I'll tell you why. I think you're a lonely person. I drive by this place a lot. I see you here. I see a lot of people around you. And I see all these phones and all this stuff on your desk. And it means nothing. And then when I came inside and I met you, I saw in your eyes and I saw the way you carried yourself that you're not a happy person. I think you need something. And if you want to call it a friend, you can call it a friend.
You're gonna be my friend?
Yeah. What do you say? It's a little hard standing here and asking. Outside, right around here. I'm there to protect you. Come on, just take a little break.
I have a break at 4 o'clock, and if you're here...
4 o'clock today?
Yes.
I'll be here.
I'm sure you will.
Appreciate this.